Dear friends, now I am going to show you the difference between man and beast. In many fields, beast and animal is very advanced. Animal is more powerful in many fields. As dog has the more smelling power than human. A tiger may run more and more fastly than human. The sight of eagle is more powerful than human. In many fields, human is depend on the animals, but animals are not depend on human. Even there are three basic difference between man and beast. First is sense of region. There is a limited sense of region in animals provided by nature. It is not possible to develop the talent, to develop the reason power by animals. But man has reasoning power. He can think how, where, why, all these questions rises up only in the mind of human. And due to this power, due to this reasoning power, man has developed a lot of very most developed. From early age, now we have gotten many facilities. It become possible due to the reason of human. Secondly, difference between man and beast, man and animal is sense of art or sense of beauty. There is no sense of beauty, there is no sense of art in human. There is no sense of art, sense of beauty in beasts, in animals. But human has sense of art, sense of beauty. What is beautiful, what is ugly, what is in correct shape, what is in wrong shape, what is attractive and what is non-attractive, only human can absorb it. Human has the power to identify the art, to identify the art of different fields. And most important difference between human and beast is sense of moral. There is a limited sense of moral provided by the nature in the beast, but human has the unlimited sense of moral. Sense of moral means sense of beauty, sense of duty. What is wrong, what is right, what is duty, what should we do? What is God? What is worship? All these process and thoughts create only in the mind of human. So a human should develop all these differences in his mind and develop himself. Thank you.